That 16-year-old California girl feared lost at sea is alive tonight, but her dream of sailing around the world alone is not, at least for now. Here's Sharon Alfonsi.
This is Abby Sunderland's dismantled boat tonight, the 16-year-old stranded in the Indian Ocean waiting to be rescued. She hoped to become the youngest person to sail solo around the globe. She told ABC's 2020 she knew it wouldn't be easy.
I'm definitely nervous, but I understand the ocean and I understand how dangerous what I'm doing actually is.
On Thursday, Abby came face to face with that danger. As she sailed through the Indian Ocean, this massive storm hit, creating 70-mile-an-hour winds and 30-foot waves. She lost contact with her family and set off emergency beacons. This morning, after more than 20 hours of radio silence, a search team spotted her from the air.
She told them that she was fine. She was in good health. The vessel was not taken on water.
A fishing boat is now headed towards Abby, expected to arrive tomorrow. The 16-year-old, who found the sea so irresistible, now waits to be rescued from it. Sharon Alfonsi, ABC News, New York.